Okay, I'm going to do a song for you. It's called Amazing Grace, and it was my father's favorite. That's why when he was buried, I used it.
For you, Father.